This year, the students have been developing cow-mounted sensors to help farmers identify the biodiversity which is present in their pasture. The Sensor CDT is a 1+3 MRes and PhD program, enabling students to develop new sensor technologies and applications which will have an impact in the real world.
One component of our work is so heavily about the digital sciences, data and sensor technology. I thought, where can I go to inspire some sensor development type projects? Being able to identify that your species diversity is improving or increasing as a result of your management decisions by having the animals that you are farming measuring that for you and reporting that for you would be a very elegant solution which a lot of people would be interested in.
We're here in Devon today to collect measurements of the biodiversity in this particular field that we've selected, and we are also here to use a handheld version of the DAISY sensor to validate the model. So we'll collect enough images to validate the model and confirm that our device works as well as manual sampling.
So yeah, I'm here today just to oversee the validation data collection, because we've been training the ML model and we want to make sure that the data they're validating it on is not too different from the data that we trained it on.
So it's quite wet underfoot today. That's very important because the machine learning model that we use is quite condition dependent, and so we want to verify that it works both during wet and dry conditions.
So we've got a laptop, we've got the wire, we're ready to go. We're going to roll the wheel over the area, take a picture of the area, and then sample it, and then validate the model. Yeah.
By the end of the team challenge, the students were able to produce a working prototype, which they were able to test in the field at Rothamsted.